why is it so important to celebrate 25 years of BBC films?
Well, it's good that the BBC does films at all, really. I mean, I remember before 25 years when it was things like Play for Today and Play of the Week, which were all great, but they were shot on multiple studio cameras. So the sort of launch of BBC films that propelled the BBC into an area that they hadn't been in quite such a major way has meant that they can be not only at the forefront of filmmaking, but back lots of filmmakers, writers, directors who are very hungry to work on film.
And are there particular pieces of work that you'd point to as examples of the value of BBC films and the work they support?
Well, I've made a lot of films through with Mike Lee that have been funded by BBC Films. I mean, you could talk about any of the films that have been made under the umbrella of BBC Films, and they would all be completely valid. You know, it's just right that this wonderful thing that we have in this country called the BBC was able to branch out and invest in something and really give its artistic skills and backing to something that we do extremely well here. We mustn't forget that. We mustn't forget our place in world cinema, which is significant. And the BBC, it seems very right and proper to me that they are very much behind that and at the forefront of it.
And of course, I think you're heading off to Broadway, is that right?
Yes, any minute now, off to do Ghosts, yeah.
Are you looking forward to that? How's prep going?
Oh, wait, we're in prep. We're in the rehearsals this week. It's fantastic. It's very, very good to be doing it again. And I can't wait to take it to New York audiences. I hope they're going to lap it up.